Human resources plays an essential role in any organization's success. HR provides expertise to drive company culture, develop leaders, design organizational structures, and more. At the same time, HR must constantly adapt to global workplace trends, evolving employee expectations, and emerging workplace technologies. Work is getting more complex, and HR professionals need effective tools and technologies to keep pace with the demands of the role. Microsoft 365 Copilot integrates with the productivity tools that HR professionals use every day, keeping them in the flow of work while they support the needs of the business. And you can take Copilot even further with agents built in Microsoft Copilot Studio, providing additional functionality to streamline business processes. HR can use Microsoft 365 Copilot to enhance HR processes like recruiting, talent management, learning and development, and compensation and benefits. As Copilot improves the effectiveness of work across HR, it frees up time from repetitive tasks or juggling multiple data sources. HR can instead focus on higher value activities that require deeper thinking, creativity, and consultation. This shift to higher value work can drive improvement to key performance indicators like employee satisfaction and retention. A major KPI improvement internally at Microsoft has been the reduction of calls handled by HR reps. We achieved this by using Copilot to enable self-service options for employees using HR systems. Microsoft HR leveraged Copilot and custom agents to streamline many processes. Some of the applications they've developed include an Ask HR virtual agent for employee self-service, an HR data analytics solution, a candidate engagement solution, and HR-assisted service for support reps. We're putting Copilot to the test every day to bring value for our HR team and make jobs more fun. I'm looking forward to sitting down with Allison Seidner today. She's a senior HR manager here at Microsoft, who's giving us the scoop on some of the value Copilot can offer HR teams. I'm excited to share a conversation with you. Allison, thank you for joining me.
Thanks so much for having me.
Can you start by sharing a little bit about your role here on our HR team?
Of course. My job involves supporting the experiences of our employees and managers, building manager capability, and advancing our Aspire to culture.
Wow, I can imagine that your work looks different every day with so many different stakeholders, and all of whom have diverse sets of needs and challenges to solve. Tell me some of the ways that Copilot is helping you and our support teams be more effective.
Our mission is to empower our employees, which often involves answering their questions and addressing concerns received through emails and support tickets. Copilot has been a huge help, and we're just starting to discover all the ways it can impact our work. I'm going to demonstrate how our support teams use Microsoft 365 Copilot with the Microsoft 365 Copilot Service Agent to handle inquiries in Outlook. The combination generates valuable insights that can help save a lot of time. In this example, we received an email from a US-based manager asking to clarify flexible work rules for their team members in the UK. First, we use Copilot to check to see if there are other similar active cases. Because there is indeed a similar case, we can leverage that information to create a draft response to the manager. You can see that Copilot gives us different options on how best to support the inquiry. For this example, we're going to resolve the case. You can see that Copilot allows us to select a professional tone, and it provides a solid first draft that the HR team member can review, adjust, and then send. We can also attach these interactions to the HR case in our CRM with one click within Outlook. We're in command of the different moving parts right within apps like our CRM and Outlook. We can respond more quickly while being confident in the quality of our response, which helps unblock employees. It also allows us to get to the next inquiry faster.
Amazing. It's great to see how we're applying Copilot to leverage enterprise intelligence and to drive clarity for employees and managers across the company.
Exactly. And taking our previous scenario one step forward, as HR professionals, we ensure our policies are accurately updated and we're continuously sharing knowledge across the business. Let's look at how Copilot can help identify potential gaps in our content and draft policy updates super efficiently. We can use Copilot to check the web and other specific regulatory sites we monitor for any changes in working time, directive legislation, and compare it with our internal policy document. This is especially helpful to global teams that cover a lot of regions. You can see it does a great job of pointing out recommended updates and providing links to the source documents so we can easily get more context and confirm our approach.
Awesome. I know this scenario is also being used by our legal team, IT, and especially those global teams that cover many geographies, like you mentioned. Copilot really does shine at comparing things and staying on top of a dynamic global regulatory environment.
It really does. And we can also use Copilot to make sure our HR team and employees can understand the policies by creating knowledge-based articles with clear explanations. Here's an example of using a very specific prompt to get exactly what we want from Microsoft 365 Copilot. We can link to the policy document and ask Copilot to apply the policy in three different scenarios. I'll ask Copilot to write a maximum of 2 paragraphs for each scenario, so it's brief and easy to digest. You can see how Copilot identifies the scenarios and provides a detailed response for each one. I also asked it to generate an escalation path in case it's needed. We can use these responses to update our Ask HR chatbot so an employee can get a high-quality HR professional-approved answer on their own.
It's great that Copilot can turn policy information into such context-specific documents in an instant.
Yes, it's such a great starting point. Copilot removes a lot of the challenges of adapting what can be confusing regulatory language into something that is much easier to understand. Next, we'll use Copilot to draft an email to the HR team to communicate the changes to the policy and related knowledge base articles. Again, we're going to use a very detailed prompt so Copilot can write exactly what we need on the first try. We can even ask Copilot to include links to the policy and knowledge articles we just created. And you can see it creates a great draft with the appropriate links that our HR team member can fine-tune and then send. I think of Copilot as my own HR assistant. In my time experimenting with it, I've shifted how I get my work done since I've consistently seen how it can be a real time saver and help suggest improvements to my writing, especially for tone.
And how much time do you feel you save daily using Copilot?
Right now it fluctuates, but I would say I can save an hour or so on a typical day. I also have the benefit of spending less time on repetitive tasks and context switching, which both add to my mental load. So I'm doing more of the work I enjoy, and it feels great to do it more easily.
Wow, that's really awesome. And are there other benefits for the HR staff themselves?
Definitely. We did a survey and found that when our service advisory team members used Copilot, they were 16% more likely to enjoy their job. And I can speak for myself that Copilot has brought out my love of learning new things and is allowing me to pursue initiatives that I wouldn't have had time to do in the past. For example, I've worked directly with colleagues to dig deeper into prompting to get the exact answers I need. I'm motivated to use this new tech in ways that I haven't been before, and I love that.
That's so awesome to hear. What have you learned going through all of this that you think is important to share with other HR teams who are looking to also reimagine their processes?
First, we're really grounded in responsible AI, making sure we're always considering what responsible use of technology is in different scenarios. I've learned that this is a key starting point for any conversation. How do I make sure I'm using the tech responsibly? Another critical thing we're learning is to keep a balance between AI and human insight. We've seen great value from self-service interactions with our AskHR system, but we still ensure employees have easy access to HR professionals when they are dealing with complex situations that don't have easy answers. Keeping humans at the center of what we do is essential, which leads to another great learning. When teaching our HR team how to use Copilot, we created learning resources tailored to each role. We started with general Copilot tutorials that provide a really solid foundation. Then we built fun, simple, team-based learning and quick snackable videos specific to HR use cases. Our HR colleagues have really valued training that focuses on the tasks that they do in their roles every day.
That makes a ton of sense. It's clear Copilot has been energizing to you and the HR team. The positive impact Copilot has on employee experience and making jobs more enjoyable is something that often gets overlooked, but it can significantly improve the overall work environment and help achieve business goals, as you mentioned. Allison, thank you so much for sharing your Copilot experience with us.
Of course. Thank you for having me.
For those watching, hopefully you're inspired to find ways Copilot can enhance your HR processes and ultimately help employees thrive. To learn more about how Copilot is transforming business processes, reach out to your Microsoft team. Thank you for joining us.